Thank you for all your hard work last year. And I'm here to listen. What is your exciting plan for 2020?
2019 was a wonderful year for us, especially in the aerospace industries, as we managed to have 65% of the activities in the state of Selangor.
How about others?
For digital economy, CITEC focused on assisting the SME to adopt e-commerce. We will expand our popular e-commerce class to rural areas and continue to nurture 125 brick and mortar merchants to sell online.
Selangor International Business Summit 2019. We achieved 787 booths. We welcomed nearly 35,000 visitors from all over the world.
In 2018, we have managed to assist investors to resolve a total of 134 issues with the value of investment at 13.64 billion ringgit Malaysia.
Wow, it's great to hear that we are on the right path in providing the best for Selangor. Latest data of 2019 shows that we have obtained approved manufacturing investment of 16.4 billion ringgit in the first three quarters of the year. That actually doubled the amount recorded during the same period in 2018. 2020 will be very important to us as there are many initiatives such as the Aerospace Industrial Park and the E&E Industrial Park. And we hope that it will help us to achieve the target of 12 billion ringgit in 2020. It's fantastic to have all of you in the team. Together, we can strengthen our position as the gateway to ASEAN and achieve our ultimate aim of becoming global trading hub. Let's Lao Sang for a better year. Wow.
Happy Chinese New Year!
各位雪兰莪州的投资环境，走了走。各位雪兰莪州的朋友们，在新的一年里，我代表雪兰莪州州政府以及属下的所有机构，恭祝大家新年快乐，万事如意，百业兴盛，国泰民安。在2018年。我们创下了 25年 最高的投资记录，我们获取了189亿的投资。 2019年，直到9月为止，我们也一共获得了164亿令吉的投资，这是个非常辉煌的成绩。我们将继续为投资者提供优质的投资环境，提高雪兰莪州人民的经济水平，同时与大家携手合作，带领大家朝向精明雪兰莪州的目标继续前进。我邓章清。再次在这里恭祝大家鼠年行大运，恭喜发财！啊，完了！恭喜发财，恭喜发财，恭喜发财，恭喜发财！这摆好事了。